Designing a domestic space is always a challenge, but when you have to design a small space, it's a double challenge. In Mental House, we use the three clear spatial strategies. The first one is a floor-to-ceiling storage in every room. The second one is the use of mirror in order to duplicate the space of the house. And the third one is the use of two materials, the wood for the floor and the storage, and also this green color that illuminates the whole house.